What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. Every morning, you're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, give me all of you. Cards on the table, we're both showing hearts, risking it. Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. I give you all of me, and you give me all of you.
I've changed so much as a person since I've met Ellen. I used to think that the way to be strong was to be tough. I used to think that to be independent was to not need anyone. But she, oh my gosh. She's taught me that the more vulnerable you are and the softer you are, and the more you allow people into your life and into your heart, the happier you are, and the more valuable you are to other people. Ellen has completely changed the way I look at life. She's made me not worry about what other people think. And I'm still working on that, I have to be honest. But she's taught me that who I am is perfectly good enough. And that I don't have to pretend to be anything other than who I am. And that's been the most incredible gift that she's given me, that anyone could give to anybody that they love.
When I first met her, she was 168 pounds, and I didn't see anything except a brilliant, amazing person. And when I read this book, and I read the self-loathing and how much she hated herself, I was shocked, and it broke my heart. I had no idea how much she hated herself. And I just can only imagine, we all have gone through times where we really didn't feel good inside. So this book is so much more. It's a book about self-esteem. It's a book about accepting yourself. And read it for yourself if you have children. For sure, teenage girls should read this book. It is a beautifully written book. And I'm so, so proud of you, because this is not like her to be... she doesn't like to draw attention to herself. So for her to not only draw attention to herself, but to expose herself in this way is huge. And I'm really, really proud of her.
Come here, Portia.
Oh, it was hilarious.
Oh, my God.
I have to say, the last 8 years of my life have been the happiest, best 8 years of my life. Best time ever. You make me so happy. You're amazing. I love you. Happy birthday.
Thank you, baby.
I've been waiting for today. And here comes the sun. It's been waiting more today. You looked right through me. There was no one else. I sat beside you and became myself today. Thank you.